Thank you, Maltar.
Hey, honey, how are you?
Do you like sulfur?
Sulfur? Sulfur's my favorite food, honey, you know that. Is that why you called me?
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Can I sing an Icelandic?
Not now, honey, please. I'm right in the middle of a, giant space war.
I enjoy talking to you.
Yes, you do, but like I said, this, space war, what can I do? Aliens.
Yeah?
Yeah, so you have to go now.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll talk to you when there is peace. In space.
Yeah, you like salmon or trout?
You know what? It doesn't matter, because I love you so much that it's time for you to go to sleep.
Okay.
Because that's what it means to love a woman so much.
Okay, do you...
So you believe what I'm telling you, right?
Should I sing to you or
Maltar?
Sing to...
You got married?
Yeah, okay? Everything gets married. Even animals and spiders.
And just because they don't have cakes and suits and wedding parties and expensive rings doesn't mean that
they're not legally married. Come on, fight me!
Doesn't seem like you love her.
Well, love is about compromises, Zorak.
That's right.
Compromising your future to the City Council of Bethesda, Maryland. Cut.
What?
Look, marriage is about hiding in the kudzu behind your apartment. And not going in until the lights are completely out.
Your wife's on the phone again.
Tell her I exploded and tell her it was very sad and that the last thing I said was make sure my wife moves out of my condo.
Honey, I buried a present for you out in the yard.
Yeah?
Yeah. Why don't you go dig it up?
Kanski sleikja þér tærnar stundum.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell him you said that.
Hey, what'd you bury?
Her mother.
Cool.
No, Zorak, it's just a bagel. She started calling mother.
Here's to, getting hitched, Space Ghost.
Yeah. Let's drink until our hearts stop.
Seem to get the picture, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I know what you mean. What exactly do you mean?
Enjoy refreshing time.
Enjoy refreshing what?
Time.
Fine, I will. And don't count on us ever getting married again.
So are you going?
Now she'd kill me.
In sickness and in health, till death do you part?
Yeah.
And do you, Space Ghost, take this woman to...
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Don't.